Good morning. It's Saturday the 16th of September 2023. I'm here at Shenfield Station. I'm not here to train spot today because today is the Mid-Essex Model Railway Club's annual exhibition, which is just around the corner. So we're going to head there and we're going to go and look at some model trains. And incidentally, this is my 100th video. So if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to the channel. Let's go and see some trains.
And you just have a series of panels like this around the lab. You can try to paint yourself in the way.
And when you're in the layout, you like get stuff from the stewardess, you can't pass people in the kitchen.
Well, they do the smaller units as well,
Because it takes up more space in the dryer.
There might be some tea shop there. Well, the thing is, we pay for the fish and chips, so if we are for 84, we get a charge for 84 meals. We don't get eaten meat, they're wasting. No, they're wasting.
Whichever end I go.
Everything you want is in 2T, you get the concept in space.
And there we go.
It worked, didn't it?
Yeah, it's alright, I'll do this. I'll keep an eye on it and listen.
Yeah.
So that was a lovely little show. Big thank you to Mid-Essex MRC for organising it with some great little layouts, as you can see. Big thanks, obviously, to all of the exhibitors and, of course, the traders. As you can see, I managed to buy a couple of things. You'll notice that there's a Soundtrack Tsunami 2 decoder. My DCC chip supplier, Coastal DCC from Suffolk, happened to be there. And I was chatting to the chap about when they were going to come in, and lo and behold, he'd had a delivery the other day. So soon we will be getting a chip fitting video online for my new RS1. I think it's an RS1. Yeah, pretty sure. You might notice there's a big Meccano fire engine in the background. I'm not a big Meccano fan, but I won it in the lucky dip. Oh, well. I'm sure I'll find a use for it. Anyway, thanks for watching my 100th video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please give it a thumbs up if you do. And if you haven't already, please click subscribe. But this is Steve, the British Railroader, saying goodbye for now. Bye-bye.